Hey son, how was your day at school?
Good. I just found out that I'm really fast in math.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Okay, let me ask you a math question. What's 276 divided by 4?
20.
What? That's not even close.
I only said I was fast.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Hey sweetie, how was school?
Actually, it was really good. I got an A in my exam.
WTF!
Do you even know what that means?
Yeah, your older brother said it to me when I left his bedroom door open. He said it meant, well, that's fantastic.
Oh, great heavens!
No, not him.
Oh, hey, loser.
Leave me alone.
You're starting to look like your dad.
Okay.
Super ugly.
Well, at least I know what my dad looks like. Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Can you help me find a song?
Sure.
It goes something like this.
Yeah, you're on your own, buddy. Try Google.
Oh, great heavens!
I already did!
Alright, it's time for your test. What does this mean?
I don't know.
Do you know what this is?
Afraid not.
What's wrong with this?
No clue.
What does this do?
Beats me.
Tell me what's missing here.
Why?
Because I asked you. Now answer one of these questions.
Oh, great heavens!
I did!
Mom, wait! Did you know that atoms never touch each other? And since we're made of atoms, we've never touched anything in our entire life. So to answer your question, Mom, no, I did not hit little brother. Well, I guess I'm not gonna get arrested after I'm done with you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
Hey class, I'll be your substitute teacher for today.
Whoa.
Whoa is right.
Your teacher said y'all already have a lot of work to do, so I'll let y'all do that while I'm watching my soccer game.
I kinda wanna shoot my shot with her.
I bet you won't.
Watch me.
Yes?
Can I get you a soccer jersey?
Why?
I really want your name and number.
Oh, great heavens!
Holy crap, babe, your house is huge. I didn't know you had money like that. I owe it to my fans. I wouldn't have this if it wasn't for them. Dang, your car selection is insane too. Thank you, all because of my fans. That webcam setup, what is it for? That's for my work. Oh, cool. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, why does it seem like I'm invisible? Who are you again?
Oh, great heavens!
The next day. I got my best friend here, and we're gonna rap a song about my mom. Start it off, bro. Like I said yesterday, who are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, are you taking me and little brother to the movies? I got called in to work, sweetie. Your dad should be able to take y'all. Okay. Hey, little bro, where's dad?
He's in the other room, but he's in a really bad mood.
What? Why? What did you do?
Nothing!
So why is he in a bad mood then?
His doctor told him if he had a vasectomy, he wouldn't have no kids. So he did. And then when he got home, we were still here.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, let's start this attendance. Do we have a Jessica? It's Jessica. Then we have Bell emoji. Ah?
It's Bella.
With an emoji?
Duh.
Then we have Liam. It's Liam. Liam. Oh, then we probably have Logan? No, it's normal. It's Logan. Are you lying? No, it's Logan. Finally! Then we have Benjamin?
No, it's Benjamin.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! Why do y'all always forget to take the chicken out? Y'all need to be more like me, because I would never forget anything. What's so funny? That's cap. You forget about me almost every day, woman. Hey, sweetie.
What's up, Mom?
Run upstairs and get my purse. It's by my nightstand.
Okay. I don't see it. Let me go tell her. Hey, Mom, it's not there.
I know for a fact that it's in there. That's the only place I put my purse. Look again.
Mom, I'm telling you, it's not there. I already checked.
Let me tell you something. If I go up there and check and my purse is there, me and you will have a problem. And I'll be taking that game away from you.
Fine.
A couple minutes later.
Here you go.
Thank you. It was on my nightstand like I told you, wasn't it?
No, it was in your bathroom.
Oh. Same thing.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, why aren't you hanging out with your friends today?
I just feel like chilling today.
Chilling? You've been in the house all day. You're way too young for that. Go have fun with your friends.
But I don't feel like going anywhere.
I don't want to hear it. Go.
Fine.
A couple days later.
All right, Mom, I'm leaving.
Hold on. Leaving where?
To hang out with my friends.
Oh, no, you're not. I haven't seen you all week.
But you told me I need to get out the house more.
No. I didn't mean every night. Only once in a blue moon. This is your last time. Go have fun.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, brother.
What? I'm playing my game.
Can I play?
Not right now. Hey, what's going on in here?
Brother won't share.
Let him play. What? I just started playing. I don't care. Look at him. He's an angel. He's the opposite of an angel. Just let him play. Oh, fine. Here. The next day. Mom? Yes? I thought you said little brother was an angel. Yeah, he is. How come when I threw him down the balcony, he didn't fly?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
Yeah?
I got an email from your teacher, Ms. Bendover, saying that you got detention tomorrow because you called her fat?
Sorry.
Never call a woman fat. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Body shaming is bad.
Okay, Dad, I understand.
10 years later. I hate being pregnant. I look so fat. First of all, you're not fat. And even if you were, that's okay. I knew I could trust you, son.
Oh, my heavens!
Hello?
Bruh, I screwed up. My girl went through my phone.
Dang, you got caught?
Nah, bro. We got caught.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, what do you mean we got caught?
She went through the group chat.
Oh, great heavens!
She saw everything, bro. I think she told your girl, too.
Oh, great heavens!
I think she's about to call you after they get off the phone.
Oh, great heavens!